Zareen Khan, the brave soul. Zareen Khan was seen as a princess in 2010 film Veer opposite Salman Khan. She was criticized for her weight. She was called huge, fat, big, heavy, everything to state that she does not fit the heroine bracket. In 2011, she was seen with Salman in character Dheela song from Ready. She was slimmer and with time was seen in a lighter avatar in films. Her approach towards people putting someone down for their weight was always brave. She did not let any comments affect her. She openly posted her pictures online from 9th and 12th standard. Look at her. She feels proud looking back at these pictures. She has come a long way. Zareen is on a fitness journey. She shared that with weight loss came stretch marks, but she did not hide or feel ashamed. She felt like a tigress and flaunted her stretch marks. Zareen feels she still needs to continue on this fitness journey for herself. For sure, this is a brave and a bold attempt by Zareen Khan to openly share her pictures. Again, take a look at them. Such moves by celebrities can change the approach. It can bring a huge revolution. The way people think about heroines or girls to have a typical body type. Definitely, this move by Zareen Khan and by other celebrities might put body shaming to a full stop. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.